What's up, everybody? Chris Oldach here. Friday at ESPN Cleveland, brought to you by Jack Entertainment. We start with the Indians, a 4-2 win over the Mariners last night. How about Zach Plesac flirting with a no-hitter? Hasn't happened in nearly 40 years. Len Barker's perfect game, the last one to do so. He took it into the eighth inning before giving up his first hit. But nonetheless, Indians get the win 4-2 over the Mariners. They continue that series tonight. They remain one of the hottest teams in baseball, winning 9 out of their last 10. That's the best mark in all of the major leagues. Elsewhere today, we have Browns rookie minicamp opening up. And we get the conversation started today, the really big show. Myself, Dale Davison, Danny Cunningham from 9 to 1, Cleveland Browns Daily 1 to 3, Bo Bishop and Nathan Zagura, as we're going to hear today from a lot of those rookies trying to make the team, undrafted and drafted players as well. In the afternoon, it is the next level. Emmett and Gerard and Matt Fontana, ECT, the Cavs, second to last game of the year. They take on the Wizards tonight. So busy day here at ESPN Cleveland, all brought to you by Jack Entertainment, Ohio's gaming company.